Hi to everyone, it's me, Rosika Tiwari from grade 6 Bitamut 10 Jhapa of Virajating Sporting High Secondary School. Today, I'm going to deliver a short speech on the topic of children need their freedom. The word freedom means the power or right to act, speak or think as one wants. How best to raise children has been the question for most parents. In this regard, parents tend to opt one of two ways, either let the children have their own way in everything or set limits what they can do. Children means they have got opportunity to make their own choices instead of being restricted by their parents. For children to develop decision-making ability and leadership quality, which are crucial in their future to become independent individuals. Addition, giving children freedom also improves their social skills. This is mainly because children are not taught how to make friends. Interpersonal and interpersonal skills cannot be developed if children are restricted from involving themselves with others. By giving freedom, we promote opportunities for them to develop social relationships on their own. At the same time, parents need to take account on how much freedom should be given to their children. Example, giving children freedom means what they would like to do in free time, what TV programs they want to watch, or what extracurricular activities they want to involve in. Giving freedom to children does not mean that they can eat junk food at dinner or watch TV till at night. As children develop from one stage to another, they need to expose themselves to surrounding.